make sure that we capture every one of those cards.
For Sakura Avalon, life was all boys and schoolwork.
Does everyone know what their assignments are?
Yeah!
But an ancient book in the basement has changed everything.
You gotta expect things when you least expect them.
When the cloud book opened, the world felt its fury.
No!
Now, Sakura and her friends must defeat the cloud cards one by one before they destroy the world. The greatest sorcerer on the planet is a 10-year-old girl, and the only thing scarier than battling the cards is doing her homework. These are the Guardians of Earth. Cardcaptors, Monday, June 4th at 5. It's all in the cards.
You are a card captor now.
Kids love it.